800-meter women's world athletics champion Halima Nakaayi is trying to stay in top shape for next year's Tokyo Olympics. With the games postponed and Uganda's gyms and stadiums closed since March to curb the spread of COVID-19, her only option is Kampala's open roads. But the 25-year-old runner says training at home is the least of her worries.
Around January, February, we had got an opportunity to participate in the indoor games, of which the main target was Tokyo. So due to COVID, all the races were cancelled. And the worry, mostly being a lady, my time in sports is so short. So I have to use my body, if it's in position, to deliver good results.
Stuck in Uganda and without international competitions, Nakaayi trains with other runners who are also preparing for the Tokyo Games. They are only allowed to train in small groups to abide by measures to curb the spread of the virus. For some of Uganda's athletes, the lockdown and delayed Olympics has also been mentally challenging.
We have to focus, we have to remain in training, because next year is Olympics. This year, there is nothing, just only Diamond Leagues, and the other year, it's World Championships.
The Diamond League is a series of top-tier athletic competitions for elite athletes. Most of the competitions have been cancelled, although there is hope one might take place in Monaco this August. Uganda's National Council of Sports admits the pandemic has posed challenges for athletes to stay fit and motivated for another year.
It's been very challenging because in an Olympic year is when the athletes are most fit. I've got to say, that's when their bodies, their minds are in the best shapes of their lives, because they are trying to do everything to win Olympic gold or to raise their status. Now, without the Diamond League happening, it's a very unfortunate situation for one reason, that that is where they make most of their money.
These Ugandan athletes hope that restrictions on international competitions can be lifted as soon as possible. Nakaayi wants to race at the Diamond League in Monaco in August, assuming that COVID-19 is by then under control. Halima Athumani for VA News, Kampala.